Hi Tab, good evening.
Good evening.
How are you today? How are you today?
I'm fine.
Yeah, you might be wondering why teacher is having like this because I am sick, Tab. That's why teacher put something on the head because I got a headache. Then I'm not feeling well. Okay, so wait for a while. JJ, please bring this. Okay, we are nearly finished up with our CAT. We are in extra test one already. Okay. Okay, please pay attention to this and answer the question. Okay. If you need a job by telephoning this number, okay, number one, answer letter D. So it means if you need a job by telephoning this number, cleaner will pay 6 hours. So there is a telephone number. Okay. Two, you should pay with cash here. Okay, that's correct. Okay. We do not take traveler's check or credit card, cash only. Three, okay, three, letter A. Oh, what's your answer? It's letter E. Okay, what's that? Okay, sometimes you don't have to book here. And H, if you find what this person is looking for, you will get some money. Letter H. Okay, and five, this shop has lower prices than the other shop near to it. Letter F. Okay, you've got two mistakes here. Okay, two, Tom. Please answer 6 to 10. okay? Six. Gloria thinks football is the most interesting. When Gloria plays, she blank forgets. Okay. She leaves about everything else and just think about football. Okay. After school, Gloria, correct, puts on her football boots and play with her friends. Nine. When Gloria is older, she hopes that she can earn. One day, Gloria wants to play football for her country. Okay? Okay, it's for her country, not nationality, because nationality is just like Vietnamese, Filipino. Okay, wow. Next one. You've got three correct answers. Okay, 3/5 for this. Okay, what is your answer, Tab? Okay, Tab, for a while, teacher will just go to the bathroom. Okay, please answer. Okay. Okay. Okay, hello, this is 2456780. I'm going to have party on Saturday. What is your answer for this stop? Okay, number 12 is
can you move
12, number 12. I'm going to have a party on Saturday.
Can you scroll up?
Scroll up. Okay, here, that one. Okay. I'm going to have a party on Saturday. Okay, your answer is supposed to be, okay, this one is letter C and letter A, okay? That's 11 is letter C and 12 is letter A. Am I correct? Oh. Why, teacher, can I scroll up this one? Wait, what happened? Oh. Okay, see, correct. This one, okay, correct. What do I do at the traffic lights? Your answer is letter A or letter C? This one, number 13. Okay, number 13, what is your answer? What do I do at the traffic lights? A, B, or C? Traffic lights. Okay. Letter B, turn left. Or if you go to the traffic light, you will say turn left. Okay, 14. I will take these grapes, please. See, would you like a bag? 15. What color will you paint the room? Okay, letter B. We can't decide. Okay, very good. Okay, so sorry because I was able to make it a little bit bigger time. I am so sorry. Okay, 16 to 20. Okay, in 16, you will have here completing the conversation, what does Frank say to Claire? What does Frank say to Claire? Okay, please answer.
Thank you.
Okay, this last tab, go tab, you can do it. What happened? Is there something wrong with your keyboard? Okay, so Claire, can you drive it? What? Oh, it's letter H. Of course, I can, but I need more practice. Oh, I'd like to learn too. Then I can get a car. Okay, well, why don't you? Lessons are expensive, and then there's insurance and petrol too. Mom says I can learn next year. I'd love to. Very good. I'd love to. Where are you going to go? E. Not far. We'll be back in 10 minutes. But who's going to drive? It's dangerous if you are. Letter B. Don't worry. My dad will be there. Okay. Okay. But please drive slowly. Okay. Okay, Tab. Okay, Tab. Next test, we're going to move 21 to 27. Still extra 1.1. Okay. So on Wednesday, and sorry, on Friday, by the way, teacher will give you a test. Okay. I will have the regular test for you. And this will be probably the last test under CAT. After that, we'll be moving to PET. The next test that we have will be on PET already. Okay? So I hope I can see you and I hope so excited for you to have the PET. Okay. Thank you so much, Tab, for tonight. And teacher will say goodbye. Okay? Bye, Tab. Thank you so much.
Goodbye.
Yes.